So,
me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what
the reckoning. And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what?
Wait, where the hell is she at? Oh, she's right there. The Reckoning. That's what this is called. So is Atreus still in there? Or did they leave? I think they left. Anything else around here? Atreus then took off somewhere. We can't go right now. We got Freya on our team now. No problem with that. Let me make sure this audio is good.
Going nowhere without this.
Cause I don't think everything all right. You know.
Where would you mucks bounce even be without me?
What is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
Oh, wow.
I don't recall asking you to come along. And what makes you think that?
Because last I heard you tell, she was running with that beef with Brotherhood.
Freya is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise.
Freya and Freyr. Mystic Gateway added to the map.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Where we at?
The Southern Wilds.
And nearly as fragrant.
Well, it looks like Poison Ivy and Swamp Thing have a field day here.
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Here.
Oh no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimbulwinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much choice. Falcon! Come on then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel, and it solves very little. This form is extremely...
Oh, you're not going to throw the axe at her.
Hey, how's about a riddle to take your mind off? What runs with no legs?
Easy, a nose. You'll have to try harder than that, Brock.
Just you wait, smart guy.
Watch where you're going. The plants are extra aggressive in this humidity.
Now what we got here? traffic dirty.
Of course it would be something like that.
Boy, you don't miss a scrap of loot, do you?
There gotta be a way to climb up somehow.
Gone, I wonder.
They must have withdrawn, hidden themselves out in the wilds, and covered their tracks with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over this place, huh?
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the Vanir was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace was no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again, as soon as I was exiled?
Yeah.
I recognize this market. Villages with meat and food.
I'm probably going the wrong way, but I wanted to get that. Let's head back real quick. I'm going the wrong way.
Hey, what are you waiting for? Come on!
Well, I'm missing something.
They sure left behind a lot of goodies. What does.
That's one way of looking at it.
Knock, knock.
So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
He has a point, you know. Why would I choose a favorite? That's right, we dropped down over here. Is this was going backwards? Wow, I'm stupid. I'm so stupid.
Yeah.
Oh. In that last minute.
Though I remember your brother stirring up an awful scene.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern of yours. Do you understand?
Oh, I understand plenty.
Plant life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it, Dwarf.
Listen, I know how bad it is. Sindri and I were on the out so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now I take some of the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. This sounds familiar so far.
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end-all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. That's family. You gotta keep them close when they make you good and crazy.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
Look, all I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst words said between you don't have to be the last.
Enough. When the day comes to face Freyr again, it will be when I am standing on my feet and free. Do you understand me? It will not be while I'm stuck in this preposterous situation.
Got a case of pride, I get it. Hope yours clears up quicker than mine did.
A touching story, that was.
By
your wish.
One right there. One right there. The third ones are normally not too far off. I'm just... I'm gonna make sure I don't pass nothing up. Third one. We never make them last ones easy, do they? I swear. Was that it? No, that's that one. I keep thinking I'm passing it up. Oh, booyah, there it is. In front of your face as usual.
What'd you find? Sounds shiny.
This river used to be filled with boats of people visiting from different villages. I've never seen it so empty.
Not now, brother. We've got company.
I just did my rage. Bro, I just did my rage. Why the hell did that kill me? Or do I gotta... I gotta switch it, right? Okay, melee attack one. Okay, that's what it was. All right, now mine.
What is this?
Not now, brother. We've got company.
One of them. Here he is. Hold on. If you want to keep your insides inside, receiving visitors?
I wouldn't know. They're not my people anymore.
Give me a boost. You don't go telling no one about that. Come on up. Bet you're glad old Brock's around to save your skin.
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
Send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy.
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing, huh? All right.
No need for threats, brother.
You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
Oh, no, you're not a brother of mine. He saw my sister today.
Prick. We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? My sister. Some dungeon in Asgard? She even alive? Answer me. I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that?
Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister. Yeah. Don't we all?
Yeah.
Put him down.
Freyr's camp.
What was leaving me hanging like that?
Oh, panic, blobber. Fill my ear.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Oh, are ya now?
Do as you wish.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freyr.
Yeah, before that, we got armor and shit to... Cooldown restored.
We fixed it so you can come and go between the realms whenever you
play. Oh. This is my helmet, and I mean much to you, but wait, what in a minute?
Just to me. Otherwise, I would have made up
with my helmet. Bye. I didn't realize a hot one. Now, Brock, ain't you gonna introduce me to this tall glass of milk you got for a bodyguard?
Of course I'm gonna. That's Kratos. though you can call him whatever pops it.
White man.
Kratos, Lunda. We go back.
Well, I guess that's better than nothing.
Oh, sorry, we gotta sell,
What'll it be?
Relics. When the Runic summons on cooldown. What about Lipso chap? Runic. Use Healthstone or Rage Stone refunds two runic arrows or further reduces runic summons cooldowns.
Need something special?
We wish this camp kept secret. Understood.
Yeah, as long as you give me that sword, I'll
compromise it.
No, we wouldn't dare.
Good.
I want that sword. There's a woman. I don't want that damn sword.
Valheim song I had long ago.
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. I'm pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. I typically get friendly faces. That is a friendly face. Huh?
His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir of Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Mm-hmm. Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
He just wants to.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A little late for that one. All right.
All right.
Now that the distractions are out of the way.
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother. I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors. So by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freyr for mere moments, and already you're taking his son.
I am not taking his...
No. You're just sharing your thoughts. You know nothing.
Well, just like many women, he's impulsive. Doesn't want to listen to reason. She'll come around. She's a bird, after all. What does she care whose side I take? Shit, she planning on stabbing me. This is the first chance she get.
Oh.
like something that's going.
An ancient.
Yeah, he don't bother me. I ain't got to take his life. Well, I'll take that back.
Grab what it dropped and throw it.
I gotta get my damn rage back, fury, because I don't have the timing right for this, the Valor one.
I've had such difficulty killing you.
Small flame. Now we get weapon of chaos upgrades.
I know what you're doing. Trying to play on my sympathies in the hope I let you live.
I am only trying to help. The mistakes of the past need not be repeated.
I don't need to hear about your mistakes. I've made enough of my own, faith.
Oh!
Everyone is so eager to advise me. As if any of you know me or what I need. The biggest loss in my life is due to you saving me when I specifically told you not to. Well, it was my family, my mess. I know Baldur wasn't perfect, but he was mine.
I know.
You know? You think you can even begin to understand the pain of losing a child?
Yes, I do.
There was another. Before Atreus?
Her name was Calliope.
Calliope. What happened?
It was long ago.
Never mind. I shouldn't have asked.
Thank you.
I was gonna say that wasn't it.
We need to get to that watchtower. We'll have to go through the valley this way.
I know your son's story. You should know my daughters. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village, not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood 1,000 times and burned Olympus to the ground.
Yet, you burned it to the ground, all right.
It remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is no peace I seek. All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see. You hear that? Noken! And so close to the village! Their song makes their allies invulnerable! They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all! I used to play hide-and-seek with Freya in the crops. We'd spend afternoons stealing honey bread from the Grand Hall. At harvest time, we'd dance and feast until the sun rose. It was all so simple. Why did I have to come back here? And be reminded of all this.
Bitch, please, how do I get across?
The Grand Hall. It's in ruin.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will. You can get through over here!
Yeah, about that. Trying to steal some of your stuff from your village first. Oh, can't get through the water.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Halt! Till Türden!
Sitting right there.
Desecrated every memory I have.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in your grief. We marched though we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
What is in there? Back here.
These plants behave similarly to the scorn poles we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago. Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns, the fates of these lands.
That's right. You defied prophecy at your own peril.
Huh!
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one Groa concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok has been missing a crucial piece.
Oh. Then I went back. Going up.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. We never know when someone will come along and cut it short.
Yeah, whatever, bitch, cry me a river. If someone's trying to kill you or save your ass, you're welcome. He's my son, but he would have been your murderer. I saved him from that fate. Nothing.
Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your
bitch,
path?
Shut up. I'm the main character in this damn game. I don't need your assistance.
Blocking your path. Use your blades to swing the torch to the other side. Let's cross the bridge now. How can you, of anyone alive, be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know a cause.
One down.
The price I paid to end one? Look around you. See what happens when you don't fight.
What the hell was that other one? Dude, there was a third one, and I can't even think of what the hell it is. Oh, there it is. It's right there. Okay, so now we gotta
go.
There we go. And it's an apple. An Eden apple.
Alright, now back to the task at hand.
This show says me, you ain't the one that gotta replay through this shit. Don't tell me. Don't. Back to the task at hand. I am the main character.
That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Dead. Relic. Ooh, hold on. Don't Go to Bitfrost Chocos. Let's max that out.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
French toast does not mean French dining. My dumb ass, I could have swung that one time. Always gotta check the dead ends. Like runic. And we did all that for a chest.
Do not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
Freya got... Everybody talk like an old married couple. Don't you tell me to eat ambrosia again. I don't ever like ambrosia. Mushroom man.
Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead.
Nope, I mean that's gonna work.
Feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here.
Your home or your prison? Mm-hmm. All this dust. All right then, fairy godmother. Sure.
Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knot. That's how he did it. Come on!
Oh shit. I didn't know that was gonna happen.
Nidhogg!
Creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots wherever they are. Bastard was counting on it. That's it! Don't pull it! Don't just stand there! Move.
Bitch, what you think I'm doing?
I need to get to those roots! Good! He got it! Your legs. Well, bitch, I can't run around it. Thank you.
Damn it, man.
It's still in the way. I need to get to those roots.
I know.
If I free the Vanaheim root, I can help you.
I can handle the creature. Focus on the root.
I'm trying.
Ugh!
You understand. Ain't trying to go back to the World Tree, is he? Well, I mean, that's one way. Damn. Oh, our fingers froze. Oh, never mind. That's a painting. I literally thought she was freezing it down. What the hell is Frostburn?
Is it done?
It's over. This is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry. And it'll always be. It'll always be angry. you are not the one who needs to die. I do see. Everything that's happened between us.
Help me to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life. And never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I shall not have robbed you of that choice.
Kratos is mature like a motherfucker. Amulet for a unique item with expandable slots for enchantments. And parts. Lord.
Now that I am myself again, I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
Question, what the hell are we gonna do with this big, meat log here?
We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seems
to haul him down chest back there. We can go back now.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
Shield strike!
use your anger effectively.
Well, you learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work.
So I thought we had to freeze one and freeze the other one. My bad, shit.
It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life.
Why do I have a feeling that's gonna be one of the challenges for a boss?
These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence. Well done.
Those are wisps, powerful manifestations of runic magic.
Is home again. After all that's happened. We don't have the equipment for this.
Damn, what the fuck?
And Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look, the sunlight wakes the sleeping woods. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to.
It looks like the circle of life.
The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freya.
Unless you don't have the equipment for that. Wait, hold on. Maybe I'm using a... Don't have it. And I'm thinking about it. I probably could have reflected those projectiles with that that chain whip.
You won't be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large, bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
Enemy behind you!
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across?
Chain elements. Use multiple signals to chain elements toward the hard reach places.
My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the Bramber. Be glad you have a spouse to remember from. All my former spouse taught me was that there's no limit to the depth to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
So I wonder if that's gonna come to pass.
Next for you, if not preparing for war?
I do not know, but I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
Ready?
As I ever will be.
Return to us at last.
Yes.
Let's celebrate. You reclaim the throne. We'll rebuild. Me and you against the world. Huh? Just like the old days.
I'm not staying.
I don't understand. You're here. Maybe together we could take back what's ours.
I only just got back what's mine. I still have work to do.
You've seen what's left of the realm, right? Do we really mean that little to you?
You question my loyalty? Vanaheim turned its back on me.
Oh, you still can't let go of that old fight?
It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband. The man's family set me on fire. How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what! And who I always supported, no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to come and find me. That no matter how hurt or angry, you wouldn't abandon me.
Freya, please. I thought you were dead.
She just full of tears, ain't she?
I've had to live lifetimes. Those last awful words I said to you. Have any idea what that's like? Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you cared about the most. Abandoned. I mourned you. Oh, I missed you so much.
Well, I thought we was finna be singing Sweet Home Alabama.
Hasn't been your home for a long time, has it?
I
what you gotta do.
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you. Got a few things to square with y'all. First is you collecting your spare head. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your bow. Reckon that's an idea I'll steal. How's about I set you up with some sonic mojo? Call it a trade.
Very well.
Third of all, even you ain't staying here, bears mentioning that Sindri and I find ourselves running a flophouse for unemployed gods. If you're done freezing your backside off in Midgard, maybe come back with Beardo there. Check up on your old pal, Tyr.
That's kind of you, bro. I may do just that.
Well, all right, then. I'll meet y'all back at the house. Wesson, you want me to fix anything up first?
Well, brother, here to meet our new allies. Or shall we depart?
Excuse me, can y'all stop and help a lady out?
Oh, it's a mission. I don't want to do that right now. I'm really just into the story right now, as selfish as that sounds. Spinning chaos and invasive chambers evade attacks. Skills do damage and burn enemies.
Still owe me the story of who made these things. Keep her sharp and she'll keep you alive.
Do I have anything to sell? I do not.
And Lady Freya? You know what you want?
Thank you. greatly on there. They want you to use that.
I remember where to look for a gateway. Follow me.
Well, you two seem to be getting on since completing your mission. Dare I hope this alliance has some staying power after all?
It seems to me we share a common enemy. Kratos, you may not accept that Ragnarok is inevitable, but you're smart enough to know Odin is a threat. Whatever comes next, our best chance of surviving it is to work together. Do you agree?
I do.
Then as to Brock's offer, you can imagine staying under the same roof as a couple former enemies?
No.
That's completed. Let's see.
Our temptation is towards terrible vengeance?
Not against you. Either of you. You have my word.
Freya joins Kratos, unlocks new combat equipment. Unique skill tree. Her use of both sonic and sigil arrows opens new options in combat and puzzles. Sometimes this shit be getting on my nerves, I'm not gonna lie. Feels like they forcing you to spend shit. I don't wanna spend nothing right now. Why is it like that? Is it cause what you call them got it on? Like, why is that bottom one like grayed out? That don't make no sense. We can look at her skills.
This lock is different from others you might know. You'll need an enchantment on your chisel to use it. Bruna. Go ahead, carve the letter.
Suna.
It's an incantation. I'll
Suna. Elves in Freyr's camp mentioned a gate like this in Alfheim. Kept on about some sacred light elf sanctum out past the barrens.
A trip to Alfheim.
Oh, really?